170 human remains were discovered at the site of a powerful explosion at a gas storage facility in unrecognized Nagorno-Karabakh. As Radio Azatutyun reports, these data are from the Ministry of Internal Affairs of the unrecognized Armenian Republic. The remains will be taken to Armenia for identification using DNA. Previously, it was said that 125 people died in the explosion. Experts suggested that after a fire of such magnitude, some of the dead may not even be found.